Portuguese coming through to track them now across there in lane two. That's the Hungarian boat that we need to watch, because that's the one with Mitch Nedas, who is the world champion, the Olympic champion, at the back of the boat. They're going very strong as well. So that's the red boat at the top of your screen there. That's Nedas and Topka from Hungary.
It's an exciting race. I love watching it. It's one of my favourite events, the K2 500.
And good to see. I mean, when the 200 went off the program, there was some disappointment that a lot of the paddlers then would have, you know, might be the end of their Olympic careers. But a lot of them have now transformed into the, not just the K2s, but also the K4s as well, which is a 500 race. So there's still plenty of opportunities, and great to see that Shandor Totka there. He's putting his name down as a potential K2 partner. It'll be very interesting to see where the Hungarians go, because I'm sure Balint Kopacz is saying, well, don't
what
think
about
me?
Yeah. And it's interesting. I mean, I don't know where they're at, but a lot of the time at the World Cups, pre-Olympic qualifications, there's internal race-offs going on. So we had two Hungarians, two Germans in that final, and, you know, maybe that means something for them moving into August. Maybe it doesn't.
Sure, we'll see some changes around the place. I suspect that the Australian and the Portuguese combinations are pretty set, although, I don't know, maybe the Portuguese might want to a few decent athletes there that can squeeze into the K2 if they wanted. But no doubt about the winners here, Bench Nedas and Shandor Totka. It's their second gold medal for Hungary this weekend. It's been a long time coming for them, but the home fans who braved the weather today, very happy to see a gold medal coming their way. Let's have a listen to our winners and gold medalists, Mitch Nedas and Shandor Totka.
That's Nedas, Shandor Totka, gold medal to Hungary. Congratulations. How are you feeling right now?
I'm really happy, because after the K4, we did it and we improved. So in the K2, we did it again, and it's a gold medal. So I'm very happy, because it's two race, two medal, and it's also two Olympic events. So it's really good.
It's a good message for the others. And what about Paris?
We have this, so we work step by step. So next, Poznan, and the qualification for the Paris 2024.
Yeah, thank you very much, guys. It was an exciting race. Congratulations.
Yeah, I mean,